Today, Northwest Arkansas Food Bank will receive one of its largest gifts of packaged food ever. Kraft Heinz will donate 4 truckloads of macaroni and cheese, as well as 1 truckload of stovetop stuffing and Heinz gravy, with 1 truckload of Kraft macaroni and cheese being delivered each quarter. Now, the celebration will begin this morning at 10 at the food bank that's located in Bethel Heights.